Cassidy, and you've got one more thing to do before you pass pilot school.
What is it?
It's a test.
A cockpit pop quiz?
It's not that.
Oh, thank God.
It's more of a simulation, actually.
Oh, I never fly in simulation.
Simulation, oh. Yeah. It's actually to see if you'd be able to handle the plane if it were to malfunction.
I know all about that. My dad died on 9/11.
Of 2007 from a heart attack. It's not the same thing. Anyways, moving on. Why don't you take a seat there, and this test will prepare you for the worst.
Oh.
And best.
Oh.
Yeah. So take a seat and we'll do level one. Just put that on your head.
Level one. Level one complete.
Oh, wow. That was easy.
Yeah, 90% of flying is making sure you don't fall asleep while you're on autopilot. The other 10% is keeping your ego in check.
Don't worry about that, Captain. I checked in my ego at the boarding gate.
Good, it's way too big for the overhead bin.
Level two. Attention all passengers, this is your flight attendant speaking. We here at Nike Air want you to know that our pilot is the best at sex.
Wait, what? That's me. I'm the best at sex! Oh, no!
Level two failed. 400 casualties, 0 orgasms.
Do anything!
You took your hands off the wheel and your eyes off the sky. What hubris.
Level three.
Wait, how'd I get to level three if I didn't even pass level two?
Level three passed.
Good job. We like our pilots to be able to count. Those who can't count, fly and coach.
Level four. You're flying smoothly until you drop altitude by 100 feet. You think it might be your left engine overheating.
Okay, the air pressure seems fine. I'm moving the power to the left and, yeah, all the gauges are in line.
You feel pressure on your knee. What's that? Oh, it's your co-pilot's hand. And it's moving northwest.
What's going on?
Stay focused.
You look up to check the radar, but you catch your co-pilot's eye instead, and now you know why Dop Gun is a love story.
Just keep looking into his eyes.
The cabin is steaming up. Is it the chemistry between you and Teddy? Or is it fumes from the main engine which are leaking into the air supply?
Wait, what? The air's poisoned? Well, I know one place where there's oxygen.
Level four passed.
Wait, that worked?
Yeah, you really got creative there. After your daring act, everybody else followed suit, and they were saved. So were their marriages.
So, is that it? Am I a big boy pilot now?
No, one more mission for you.
Bonus round. Outer space. Your mission? Reach Neptune.
I'll see you in 12 years.
No.